Hey guys, what is up? It is Operator X here, and it has been quite some time, yes, I know, but I have been doing a lot of things, such as I joined the Air Force and I've completed my basic training and my tech school. So I'm doing that with my life now. Obviously haven't been having any time to post a lot of videos. Got a new laptop, so that's going down. But most importantly, I'm back. You probably don't notice this change of scenery at all, but I'm back at my parents' house currently for about a week more, of leave, and then I move over to my next base, which is in Japan, in right next to Tokyo, about an hour away from Tokyo. It's in Yokota, Japan, and I'll be there for 2 years. So I'll be in Japan for 2 years, which is like what? I mean, I'm 19 years old, so it's like, how can you even go from being like barely an adult, pretty much. I'm barely an adult, and I'm already going like all the way around the world and doing wor more with my life than people do, like in all of theirs, in just like pretty much just a year. So it's pretty extreme, but yeah, just want to let you guys know that. What I've been doing recently so far is games and stuff. I've pretty much dropped the Xbox as a whole, so now I do a lot of. I play Counter-Strike. I play Fallout, kinda. I do Assassin's Creed a little bit. But mostly I play Super Smash Bros. For the Nintendo GameCube and the Nintendo Wii U. I don't play Brawl. I play competitively now, so I play Smash 4 competitively, and I play Melee for fun. But that brings me on to my next subject is what I'm gonna be doing in Japan. So basically, what I want to do is when I get there, basically I'm gonna take my glasses off. This glare is annoying. Is this glare annoying? All right, I'm gonna take my glasses off. Basically, when I get to Japan, I get my own like room slash dorm slash apartment or whatever, so I can have my own desk. And since I don't have to pay for like housing or anything, then I get all this extra money, which I'm probably gonna use. To be honest, I'm probably gonna use to buy a computer. Like an actual desktop type computer, and with that, I'm gonna buy. I think I'm gonna get dual monitors and a regular just computer, whatever gaming computer. I don't know, whatever it is, and then use that for streaming, which is something I want to start doing. I want to start streaming, and I'll probably post more videos of me playing or something. I don't know, but yeah, definitely when I get to Japan. I definitely plan on starting to stream more because I think I'll have more free time. Maybe, I don't know, because I have to do school as well while I'm there. So I'll be doing online classes mixed in with my job as well. So that's kind of gonna be rough, but in my free time I'm gonna want to stream and do stuff like that. So I'll get that figured out when I get there, but just want to give you guys an update of what's going on right now with my life in case anyone was wondering. I mean, my YouTube crowd probably isn't that huge or amazing or anything, but hopefully, when I start actually doing stuff with my life and posting videos and streaming and whatnot, my back really itches. Hold on. Ugh. My back. All right, yeah. But once I start posting videos and whatnot and streaming, then hopefully that crowd grows a little bit. But yeah, that's gonna be it for about today, guys. Yeah, I think I don't have anything to post or anything interesting. Usually, I'm gonna try to start posting replays too from Smash 4. I don't really save replays, but I think I might start doing that if I get something super hype or whatever. But yeah, that's about it for today, guys. Oh, by the way, I have a microphone. I have this now, so that's probably why you guys can hear me a little better. But yeah, that's gonna close it out for today, guys. Well, anyway, that's it. And yeah, so I'll see you guys later, maybe. I'm moving in a week, so a week from now I'm moving to Japan. But yeah, once I get there, I'll probably give an update, like a little video, Japan, whatnot, post some scenery. It'll be cool, living in the land of the weeaboos. All right, well, I'll see you guys later.